Tonight, we now know the bodies found in an abandoned home are that of a missing family.
The Copiah County coroner told us tonight that 7-year-old Jaden Hill, his mother Atira, and stepfather Latari Smith were all found dead. Timothy Burns is now under arrest. 16 WAPT's Jennifer Ortega starts our team coverage. Jennifer.
Darren, just hours ago, family and friends of Jaden Hill gathered around this flagpole to remember the young boy as investigators pieced together what happened.
Jaden is just a little bitty 7-year-old who just, his smile was bigger than his body.
Tuesday night, a vigil at Jaden Hill's elementary school had many remembering his big spirit.
He just literally smiled from ear to ear, gave hugs all the time. His teacher just, you know, that's just who he was.
The Copiah County coroner confirms the bodies found in an abandoned house were Jaden, his mother Atira, and stepfather Latari Smith.
We have an adult male, an adult female, and a small child.
It all started last Friday when the family disappeared. The vehicle they were in found burning the next day. On Monday, detectives say bloody evidence was found in this gas station dumpster. That led them to 42-year-old Timothy Burns in Jackson. The sheriff says Burns led MBI to the bodies.
We have a person that's been arrested. We have on suspicion of murder.
The bodies were discovered about half a mile away. All three shot and killed.
And Timothy Burns is being charged with 3 counts of murder and could be charged with arson. In Brandon, 16 WAPT News.
All right. Thank you, Jennifer.